Hey everybody, Taylor Ray here from the 1P vs. 2P podcast. This year marks the 30th anniversary of the Final Fantasy series, and we're celebrating with this music tribute episode. In 1987, the developers of Square, now known as Square Enix, believed that Final Fantasy would be the last title they ever released. The NES RPG's popularity launched one of the world's best-selling video game franchises of all time. In this episode, you'll hear 11 incredible remixes of our favorite tracks from the series, starting with DJ Cutman's instantly recognizable remix of the Prelude theme. Several tracks featured on this episode, including that last one, are brought to you by gaming record label Game Chops. Go to GameChops.com to listen and buy more. Follow their new releases at YouTube.com/GameChops and on Bandcamp, SoundCloud, Facebook, and Twitter at GameChops. Next is a track called Secrets Abound by Midgarian Sky, a remix of Matoya's cave theme from Final Fantasy I. We'll be right back. That one was from Overclocked Remix album Random Encounter. Go to ocremix.org to download the best fan arrangements of video game soundtracks for free. Here's one of the most popular reoccurring themes. This is Techno to Chocobo from OC Remix artist Tepid. Moving on to this awesome orchestral rock cover of a Final Fantasy Tactics battle. It's Run Past Through the Plane by guitarist FerdK. We'll be right back. That was from the Materia Collective album Zodiac. Go to Materia, M-A-T-E-R-I-A, collective.com, and artist FerdK on YouTube for more great game covers. Another battle theme coming your way, this time from FF7, called Fighting by Mykah, off the Game Chops album Triple Triad. Check it out. We'll be right back. Here's another battle theme from Mykah's Triple Triad album, The Man with the Machine Gun, a classic from Final Fantasy VIII. This is the last battle theme on this episode, I promise. Had to include FF6 somehow. It's DJ Cutman's Decisive Battle Remix. slowing it down a bit with another OC remix track, this one by Blind. This is Adagio for Synths, a nice cover of Edward's harp theme from Final Fantasy IV. Final Fantasy VII's One-Winged Angel has been covered a lot, but not like this. OC remixer Trentheon named this interesting remix Sector 7 Hath Wrought the Angel. a catchy collaboration by Game Chop's artists Will and Tim. This is a tropical house remix of Yuna's theme from FF10.
We'll be right back.
What's your favorite Final Fantasy game, song, or soundtrack? We'd love to hear from you. Tell us by commenting on our Facebook page, tweeting at 1PVS2P_podcast, or emailing us, podcast@1PVS2P.com. You can also record a voicemail or send a text to 571-418-GAME. That's 571-418-4263. We might just read or play your message on our next episode. Special thanks to OC Remix, Game Chops, and Materia Collective artist FerdK for the use of their songs for this episode. You can buy and download all of these from these super talented artists by clicking the link in the show notes. If you like today's episode, head over to iTunes and Stitcher to subscribe, rate, and review our show. It's a huge help. Or check us out on Google Play Music, TuneIn, Clamor, YouTube, or on your favorite podcast app. I'm Taylor Ray. Thanks for listening. Closing it out is Holder and Afixia's remix of FF7's Victory Fanfare.